Hey guys, what's up? How's it going? My name is Hadid, and today we will be doing a late night vlog because it's about 7:52 a.m. and I haven't gone to sleep. And that is because we have, and by we I mean Swifty and I, have probably the worst sleeping schedule in the history. We're probably by, I'd say we're on Australia time. We're Aussies now, so Merc, we're gonna visit you. But yeah, we need to fix that because I hate waking up when the sun is about to go down. It's just something that I feel less productive, and in general, it's not a good feeling. So, besides fixing our sleeping schedule, I got a lot of stuff to talk to you guys about today in this short but concise vlog that we're gonna do today. And first is that Polaris, they're doing a lot of amazing video series, and I'm gonna let you guys guess what character the very video series that I'm going to show you guys will be displayed as. But let me just tell you that it's an amazing series again, and I wouldn't be promoting it if it wasn't great, so you guys should definitely check it out. I'm gonna put it here, around here, so you guys should click, check it out, and enjoy these awesome new series that Polaris is doing. That's why I love having Polaris as my network. They're pretty innovative and they do a lot of awesome stuff. So, the next part of the video is going to be about Movember, because you guys are probably thinking, Hotted, what the hell is that attempt of mustache and then this lazy beard? And that's probably due to the fact that November is No Shave November, but it's also Movember. And I'm not down with No Shave November because I get crazy about this, because this is getting shaved today. But I was thinking, okay, I can get a mustache. My dad has a mustache and we're pretty similar. So it wouldn't look that bad. But the thing is that me with facial hair, it takes a long time to grow. Like, we're already on day 22. And it's starting to begin like a mustache. What can I do? Genetics? Not much I can do about it. But yeah, it's trying to raise awareness of men's health. And yeah, just trying to join the cause. And like, a couple friends have been doing bets like, oh, if you participate in November, post a picture of yourself, I'll donate X amount of money to charity. I'm like, all right, cool. I'll participate in it. I can help more people just by growing facial hair. It's not really a hard thing to do or a difficult task. Besides looking like a mariachi. But anyway, the next thing is that I'm streaming every day. I'm streaming content through three arenas. I'm gonna do a lot of BGs with fans tomorrow because I'm gearing for something that I can't really say on YouTube because it's kind of a secret. But besides that, is that I'm streaming every day doing 3v3s, arenas, all kinds of arenas, RPGs, probably even PvE, who knows? So go ahead, come check out the stream at twitch.tv/hardat89. I do post it every now and then on my Facebook and Twitter and on my YouTube channel as well. So if you guys look for that, follow the stream, you'll get notified with an email and you will know when my stream starts. I also have a subscriber button and I'm doing subscriber giveaways, obviously not daily because we're not there yet subscriber wise, but it's fine. Maybe one day I'll be able to do daily subscriber giveaways for you guys, just to show you this a little bit of appreciation for all the happiness that you have cost for me. But yeah, besides that, I also have a lot of stuff to review for you guys. Like, I'm going to review the Hammerheads, which are the amazing 7.1 earpieces or earbuds that Razer made. They're actually amazing. I've already used them, but I got a new unit to review for you guys, and maybe I can do a giveaway. You guys should let me know in the comments who you guys would like me to do another Razer giveaway. And I also have a lot of stuff to review, such as Nerdblock. Nerdblock sent me one of their monthly packages to review for you guys, and maybe I'll do a giveaway with them as well. That's if you behave. But yeah, I'm really close also to 70,000 subscribers, which is crazy. Like, let me check right now. Quickly, the number. Sorry, I'm still sick a little bit from BlizzCon. That's why I coughed. So we are at 69,683. That's about 300 subscribers to go for the huge 70,000 mark. And I've said before, I owe you guys everything. You guys are amazing. And yeah, just thanks for everything. Hopefully we can hit the mark soon. And yeah, and I got something really special planned for you guys for the 70,000 montage that I'm already preparing. So yeah, let's get there, and I think it'll be an amazing day. Anyways, I just want to tell you guys a little bit of what I've been doing lately. A lot of streams, a lot of videos. I did a review about Razer and yesterday, I believe. So I didn't really post that much content after that. But today I will be doing two videos, and I'm going to try to keep up the 2 to 3 videos a day, always keeping up the quality and sharing you guys some awesome moments on the stream and also some montages that are on the way. And yeah, and guides as well, because everybody wants to learn, everybody wants to get better. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I said "and yeah" a lot of times, but I hope you guys can forgive me, and I'll see you guys later.